Yes, hello, welcome back to another video from Smallax Music Productions. I have a track here that I was working on, doing a tutorial, showing you guys some of the sounds that I used to use in the Triton. As you guys know, I have the Triton a few days now, playing around it, and it's been fun, even though I'm using the demo and it's quitting every now and then. But anyway, I did a track and I have some issues with Studio One. It's shutting down, freezing up the whole sound, like the audio card and something not mentioned. I'm not sure, it's been overloading and all of that. A lot of different issues, and the learning curve is a big curve for me. And plus the transition from Pro Tools to Studio One, I have to put on pause because it seems the computer is not working out and it's slowing me down. I'm basically losing grounds and time and money, basically just using, trying to make the transition. So I think I'm gonna have to get that new computer before I make the transition. All right, I did point out some issues that I'm having. You guys been helpful with Impact XT. I love Studio One, right? But there are some issues that I think must be fixed before I make the transition, because you want to move to a better workflow, and not because Studio One is Studio One or for some other reason. Your main point is to go higher, right? In life, in whatever. So for me right now, Studio One, I'm leaving from here with Pro Tools and I'm coming down based on my workflow. All right, some of you guys would be different basically, but for me it's not that in that transition where I'm going higher, right? No, the audio work in Pro Tools is much better. All right, the editing is much better, and as well, you know, in Studio One it's just a lot more time, believe it or not. Some of you think otherwise, but once you know your key command in Pro Tools and stuff, you just know how to get stuff. I set up this with Studio One with the same workflow as key command and art keys, whatever you call it, as Pro Tools, but it's still lack in some area. The side here with the browsing experience is very much different and more friendly on that side, and it's nice. All right, the massive, it's crazy, you know. I'm gonna miss expand, but I can always get expand and use it here, so that's not a big problem really, right? But I have another video, just look at it and you see the MIDI issues that I'm having. That's the biggest problem, right? I cannot work with MIDI in Studio One, because maybe it's because of the computer. I've contacted them to figure out what is the problem, but I'm having multiple layers. For example, I play this layer of MIDI, one stroke, it gives me layer on top of layer on top of layer on top of layer, and I'm having like four layers of the one performance that I played. And when I quantize it, it's just jamming, it's not playing the sound, the actual performance. When I quantize, it's just and just sticking. All right, so if I can't work with MIDI, I cannot work with Studio One. All right, so if any of you guys know the issue, watch the video that I put out already, maybe, and check to see what, and if you know the issue, and if you had the issue, what you did to resolve it, and so forth. All right, so that's some of it, and it's freezing up, shutting down my audio card, sound card. Right, so shutting down YouTube sound, whatever produce sound on the computer, Studio One just shut it down. I have to restart over and over. So the video is not a perfect video. I'm just gonna cut the important parts, whatever I capture, because I lost some, and make the video for you, so you guys can see it. So this is the track. I want you to hear it. All right, that I use this bad boy here, which is a Triton, to make. All right, so I'm gonna play it so you guys can hear it and tell me what you think, and just watch the video when it comes out, and maybe you'll learn something. Right, I haven't tweaked the sounds in the Triton as yet, because I'm still I have multiple things doing, so I haven't dug deep into it as yet. All right, so that's that. All right. Alright, lazy fingers and lack of practicing, right? Well, anyway, you guys can hear that, right? Most of the sounds are from the Triton. The only thing that I didn't use for the Triton was, you know, the guitar samples that I have. Alright, I didn't use the guitar samples and right, I didn't use the guitar samples. Oh man, this computer is really killing me. Right, so I didn't use the computer, I didn't use the guitar samples. Alright, you know, I used my own guitar samples and I didn't use the bass and I used a piano from PreSonus, alright, because I was just irritated by the struggle, right? The demo version and PreSonus was just quitting and so on, so I used that. So, but everything else is coming from the Triton. So the tracks that I didn't use, let me just put them aside on top there. Alright, so the guitar. Okay, this is my guitar. Alright, so these three tracks here are from the Triton. Everything else from this one green one here go down are from the Triton. Alright, so everything is from the Triton basically. Alright, the drums, the bass, and the guitar chops are not from the Triton, but everything else basically. And right, I couldn't quantize properly and do a cleanup because it was just headache. Alright, but we got a fair enough track to demonstrate that the Triton is a beast when it comes to sound. You can hear those bells, those smooth lead, and just about everything. Mute guitar, everything is from the Triton. All right, so hope you guys enjoy, and send me all the feedbacks and all the thoughts on Studio One. Right, maybe it's just simple problem, somewhat, but I know the computer definitely has something to do with it because it's lagging and all of that. But if there's anything that can improve it for the time being so I can keep making videos with it, please guys just send the info in the comments below and so on. Alright, so enough respect, enough love. Watch that video and you'll see the MIDI issues that I'm having. Alright, blessed love, I'm out of here.